the CEO and member of the Tony Stark. Stark Industries team.
Oh, that. That sounded like Jack.
No, Lily took one of that and she's very short.
Then they'll start to do something. But right now, they're not going to do anything. All they're going to do is say it's not our problem.
The other day it was $1 but I didn't have sauerkraut.
It's scary enough though. It's like right there.
Two bees, one says.
Oh, no,
but the pants don't.
Sure, you're that. Which pen?
These pants are like.
The one.
Do you want to spend $2 more? Wait,
huh?
Oh, that outfit though. Guys,